Welcome to the Oniros Film Awards. We are here with Nick. He's the director, screenwriter, and producer of Virtue Vendetta, the feature film that is now participating to our festival.
Yep.
Hi,
how are you doing?
I'm good, good.
Welcome to Italy.
Thank you, it was a long drive, 13 hours, jeez.
Did you drive here from the UK?
Yep.
Interesting. So, can you tell us something about your movie?
Virtual Vendetta, the concept is a war between Xbox and PlayStation. So all the exclusive characters in live action having a battle, a war, kind of like a double-sided Avengers fan film kind of thing, yeah.
Interesting. I'm curious to know if something happened during the shooting of the movie. Maybe you're already laughing, so.
A lot happened.
Oh my God, okay, but I bet.
In particular, the moment you said that, yeah, I broke my arm on set. Because it wasn't necessarily that. We were trying to stay in budget.
Okay.
So I would take on
so
about
you
maybe
did
30.
One of the stunts. No.
I did the stunts. Yeah, I took on about 30 jobs. Okay. One of them was extras, and we didn't have enough extras on the day, but we needed to do a shot where there was an explosion and all of them got wiped out. So I played all of the soldiers. We used the editing technology to put me all in at the same time. But about six times I jumped on the floor because I have to play all the different guys. And then one of them, I said, I keep landing on my back. Let's mix it up. So I try to land on my front, broke
and
it.
Interesting. Okay. Okay. I would like to ask you if you're working on something else. I'm very eager to know what's your next movie, if you're writing something, since you produce and write and direct and do your stunt job. What are you working on?
We're working on a few more short films because right now we put a lot of money into this Virtual Vendetta.
It's a feature film.
Yeah, we put about £30,000 into it. You know, so now we're making more films that we want to spend nothing on. We have a lot of good ideas. We now we have equipment. Now we have actors from the other set that are willing to help out for free and stuff like that. So we have more short films in the making. But this big feature, this is what I can say to the world. This is what I can do. Do you like my work? Would you like to work with me? I would like to make more films. Netflix.
Let's leave a message to Netflix. Hey, we're here at the Oniros. Okay, thank you so much, Nick, for being here. Thank you for being here at the Oniros Film Awards.
Thank you so much for having me. It's really exciting to be here.
Thank you.